With this year's Winter Olympics well into its second week now, it seems not a day goes by without an inspiring story, one after the other. Also, when it comes to the Summer Games, judo has been ever present since 1972, and over the years, one of the sport's most influential and inspiring coaches himself has been instrumental in helping to produce dozens of Olympic and world champions. Even now, at age 82, he is still having an impact.
My name is Willy Cahill, and I run Cahill's Judo Academy in San Bruno, California. I have a 9th degree in Judo and a 10th degree in Jiu-Jitsu.
Willy is 82 years old now. He's a 9th degree black belt. I think only 5 in the world hold that rank at this time.
Judo is a sport. You get the physical, the mental, and philosophy. What I like about a sport is that it's not about ego. It's not about you. It's the better you train with your partner, the better he becomes, the better you become.
This dojo was built in 1963. This was a memorial gym to Willie's father. This was presented to Willie in 2013, which was the Lifetime Achievement Award from USA Judo, Hall of Fame Award in 1999. All sorts of different awards that Willie's collected over the years and so forth.
Willy Cahill is known by the champions that he's produced.
Turned out over 1,500, possibly 2,000 national medalists, guys that are in the state nationally ranked. 7 went to the Olympics. I can't tell you how many went to the Worlds.
He's very good at studying your opponents. He's very good at knowing what you know as an athlete and what your strengths are and what your weaknesses are.
Judo is really a technical sport. Everything has to be really precise. So we spend a lot of time on technique, on how to do it. And it's not just your body. It's what do you do with your head? What are you looking at? You know, what would you do with the other hand at the same time? So everything has to be put together.
That's it. Turn your body off. Remember, looking back now.
It's the time you put in, the dedication, the training, the philosophy, and how you work with the other people. If they came to learn judo from me, I hope they become better than what I can do. I got to teach the kids everything I know.
What a nice story. And that is our time. Thank you for joining us for the entire team here and at the Winter Games. I'm Vince Cellini. We'll see you with the next World Sport coming up shortly. More news.